What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Michael. I hope everybody's having an awesome day, staying safe out there, staying happy in the midst of the craziness that we face on a day-to-day basis, and hugging your loved ones a little bit tighter. Anyways, I got a recommendation to react to Normani's Love Lies music video. I'm so looking forward to reacting to this because Khalid is one of my favorite singers. I'm sure everybody at this point has heard this song on the radio. I've never actually seen the music video, so I can't wait to dive into that. Drop a like and let's go. Probably was playing those chords wrong, but that's okay. You know, it's just the animation of the guitar. Just practicing my air guitar for, you know, when I maybe decide to play actual guitar for, you know, once in my life and actually be somewhat decent at it. Not when I was like 8 years old and could barely play and had a horrible, you know, rhythm. But anyways, that's beside the point.
Sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust. Tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride? It's not easy for someone to catch my eye. But I've been waiting for you for my whole damn life. My whole lifetime. Don't be afraid to tell me if you ain't with it. I see your focus, yeah, you're so independent. It's hard for me to open up, I'll admit it. You got some shit to say and I'm here to listen. So baby, tell me what you know.
Even though I know what's going on in this song, and I've heard it before several times, it's still powerful. What an awesome song. His voice is just awesome. Such a good flow. And Normani's voice, hearing her and actually diving into some of her songs, you know, this was like the only song I had ever heard of Normani's. Such a good combination. Unbelievable.
Then you spend the night underneath the sunrise. Show me where you're going.
Suicide doors. Back on his computer when she obviously was texting him and she's going upstairs. Are they being all secret like he's James Bond or something? Or what am I missing? Anyways, I think this is one of those music videos where there's just kind of a not really the biggest storyline to it. I think that's totally awesome. I think that's cool. And anyways, I'm just rambling now, so I'm gonna resume this. I hope you guys are liking it so far. If you are, drop a thumbs up.
I see you focus, see you so independent. It's hard for me to open up a little bit. You got some shit to say and I'm in your listen. So baby, tell me where your love lies. Where's the day and spend the night underneath the sunrise? Show me where your love lies.
Let me down, don't fight it. Feeling me, you don't gotta deny it. Maybe you gon' make me overnight it. Tell me, are you down? If you're down, don't hide it. Feeling me, you don't gotta deny it. Baby, you gon' make me
today and spend the night underneath the sunrise. Show me where your love lies.
He's definitely creeping. We know that because it's part of the setup. But man, she's such a babe. It's unbelievable. Like, seriously, what a babe. Anyways, what a good combination, though. Seriously, Khalid and Normani, like, they both have that just nice flows. And I was reading Normani's bio, and she's a gospel singer. And I want to say I did read about Khalid growing up kind of in the same aspect, you know, in the gospel route, singing in church, and then kind of, you know, progressing in their careers. If that's the case, that is really awesome because that is a lot of talent right there.
Show me where you love lies. Underneath the sunrise. Show me where you love
Oh, now Khalid's just jamming out. Okay, okay. Man. Anyways, what a great song. This was more so for the cinematography. It was more so for the musical talent that we saw. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys would like me to react to in the future. I hope everybody is having an awesome day. And as always, stay healthy, stay happy, and have a blessed day. Peace.